Hello students, welcome to my channel No Biology No Life, and I am your educator Shampa Saha. Today I am going to discuss about chapter 1 science of class 8 crop production and management. Last day we had discussed about sowing, the process of sowing, and what were the ancient process and what were the traditional tools, blah blah. Today I am going to discuss about adding manure and fertilizers. To grow any kind of crop, manure is very important because it supplies all the important materials to the plant that helps the plant to grow healthily. So the question arises that what is manure and fertilizers? The substances which are added to the soil in the form of nutrients for the healthy growth of plants are called manure and fertilizers. To grow any kind of plant, some nutrients are very important. They can be divided into two. One is macronutrients, the other one is micronutrients. The macronutrients are those who are necessary for the plant in a large amount. They are carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, magnesium, and sulfur. And micronutrients are the essential nutrients that helps the plant to grow healthily, but they need in a very small amount. Generally, soil supplies mineral nutrients to the crop plants, but excess use of the soil for growing different kind of crops one by one, slowly and silently the soil loses its high nutritional properties. Nowadays, farmers grow crop one after another in the same field, so the field never left uncultivated. As a result, next crop hardly gets all its important nutrients in a sufficient amount. Continuous cultivation of crops makes the soil poor in nutrients. Therefore, farmers have to add manure to the fields to replenish the soil with nutrients. This process is called manuring. Improper or insufficient manuring results in weak plants. What is manure? Manure is an organic substance obtained from the decomposition of plant or animal wastes. Farmers dump plant and animal waste in pits at open places and allow it to decompose. The decomposition is caused by some microorganisms. The decomposed matter is used as organic manure. And the next is fertilizer. Fertilizers are chemicals which are rich in particular nutrient. And these fertilizers are produced in factories. Some example of fertilizers are urea, ammonium sulfate, superphosphate, potash. NPK, that means the combination of nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium salt. The use of fertilizers has helped the farmers to get better yield of crops such as wheat, paddy and maize. But excessive use of fertilizers has made the soil less fertile. Fertilizers have also become a source of water pollution. Therefore, in order to maintain the fertility of soil as well as the quality of surrounding water, we have to substitute fertilizers with organic manures if the field uncultivated in between two crops. The use of manure improves soil texture as well as its water retaining capacity. It replenishes the soil with nutrients. And another method of replenishing the soil with nutrients is through crop rotation. Then you should know what is crop rotation. The process of growing different crops one by another is called crop rotation. As for an example, earlier farmers in northern India used to grow legumes as fodder in one season and wheat in the next season. This helped in the replenishment of soil with nitrogen because these legumes grow rhizobium named bacteria in their roots, and these bacteria makes nodules in their roots. So these leguminous plants help to grow rhizobium bacteria, and these bacteria makes a nodule on the root of these plants, and in these nodules they fix atmospheric nitrogen. Here is the difference between fertilizer and manure. Fertilizer is a man-made inorganic salt. Manure is a natural substance obtained by the decomposition of cattle, dung and plant residues. Fertilizer is prepared in factories. Manure can be prepared in the fields. Fertilizer does not provide any humus to the soil. Manure provides a lot of humus to the soil. Fertilizers are very rich in plant nutrients like nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. Manure is relatively less rich in plant nutrients. Manure can easily be the part of soil after decomposition or after the use of the plants. So there are some advantages of using manure in the place of fertilizer. They are: the manure enhances the water holding capacity of the soil. It makes the soil porous, due to which exchange of gases becomes easy. It increases the number of friendly microbes and it improves the texture of the soil. Today we have discussed about manuring or fertilizing of a field. Next day we are going to discuss about irrigation. If you have any problem, you can ask me in my comment box, and if you like the video, please like, share and obviously subscribe my channel. So guys, keep learning, happy learning, have a good day.